On a clear night in the country, if you're lucky, you can see maybe 3,000 stars, but that's just the tip of a vast cosmic iceberg. In our galaxy alone, there are over 100 billion stars. And in fact, there are over 100 billion galaxies in the observable universe. There are more stars than there are specks of sand on Earth.
Every star is powerful, creating the basic matter for everything in the universe, including us. Most are so far away, we know little about them. But there is one star that's really close. And virtually everything we know about stars, we've learned from that neighbor.
The sunlight from our sun that bathes us and warms us every day is nothing but starlight, because our sun is nothing but a star like all the rest.
Seen from Earth, our sun is a blinding ball of light. But take away the glare, and one of the most powerful objects in the universe appears in our own backyard. It's a ball of superheated gas that's been lighting our solar system for 4.6 billion years and dominates all life on Earth.
The sun is 93 million miles away, and that means in actuality, it's immense. You could fit a million Earths inside the sun.
It's over a million kilometers in diameter. Yet our sun is tiny compared to the really big stars out there. Eta Carinae, over 5 million times larger than our sun. Betelgeuse, 300 times larger than Eta Carinae. If it was our sun, it would reach as far out as Jupiter. And then there's this monster, VY Canis Majoris, the largest star ever discovered, a billion times bigger than our sun.